iPad Pro as it is broken. And you can already see screens lifting like that. We're gonna fix this one. Let's get it fixed. Take out this bracket. Disconnect the wires. We will transfer home button from old screen to new screen. This home button is ripped, so it will need another one. We will clean the frame from broken screens. And it's fixed. Everything looks fine. From this to this.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to follow and share.